Right Diesel Corporation. We are the provider of the entire powertrain package for Daimler Trucks North America. And within this facility, we house about 2,500 employees. And on a daily basis, we produce about 400 engines a day, about 1,300 axles a day, and we are ramping up to the point where we will be doing about 250 transmissions a day. So we're pumping out a lot of iron and doing it right here in the heart of the Motor City. Our average monthly bill for our energy bill in this facility is about $1 million per month. So making sure that we use that resource in a very productive and efficient way is very, very important to us. Managing energy is a very important part of our business because at the end of the day, energy is a limited resource. We were able to quantify with SEP that over the last 10 years, we saved $37 million. Quantified, taken to the bottom line.
The Detroit Diesel facility used the robust SEP program to verify its energy performance improvement. It improved its energy performance by nearly a third, even as production went up 93%. The facility tracked its energy performance and a third party verified the results. Leading businesses use SEP to lower their energy use, save money, and reduce their carbon footprint.
Now the team is very energized. They know now what really is out there, the potential. So since we were able to quantify that, that also got the attention of not only me, but my boss and all of the top management in Germany. So they said, boy, okay, now you can really start to reinvest in the facility by some of these monies that we're saving. And so this has really opened the doors for us.
Those investments that are expected to have a payback of 1 to 2 years. Being able to validate what we've been able to save over the past 10 years gives us credibility, and therefore our management is much more receptive to investing in those 3 to 5 year projects across the facility.
It's very eye-opening, very rewarding, very beneficial process for us. For another company that might be considering the SEP process, you can learn a lot from it. I say go for it, it's painless. Not only is it important to the environment, but any little opportunity for us to save and conserve really affects the bottom line directly. And the more money that we can save directly from things like our gas bill or our electric bill, we can automatically take those savings and reinvest them back into the plant and ultimately create more jobs for the people here.